I guess my question is, do you think it's too late for me?
What?
I mean, am I just doomed to be the person that I am? The person in that book? It's not too late for me, is it? It's not too late.
Diane, I need you to tell me that it's not too late.
Bojack,
I need you to tell me that I'm a good person. I know that I can be selfish and narcissistic and self-destructive, but underneath all that, deep down, I'm a good person, and I need you to tell me that I'm good. Diane? Tell me, please, Diane, tell me that I'm good.
I guess it started when I was 16. Met this pretty little thing named Jasmine. She broke my heart.
How'd she do it?
She cheated, bro. She carried another man's seat. Cheerleader named Chelsea. Ass fat and that girl really loved me. Then along came Courtney. White chick, slim rich, and she really cared for me. But Chelsea's friend had a thing for me. The crazy thing is I fucked a friend 2 years later on me and Jasmine's anniversary. And that shit just came to me. Many women all in different towns. Never shit where you sleep, where to get around. I get back to the story now. I don't know, I just thought I had to let that out. Tag team the girl from the Philippines. She got attached and she wanted something more from me. Me and my fifth grade love, we made love in the back of the van, back on the LIE. Two kids, now I'm the goddaddy. Two girls named Bree, both gave me their V. And I ain't talking about just pussy, you see. Come on, follow me. I guess I really, really was just a different breed. Kayla came along and changed it all. But I still found a way after a year and a half to still treat her like a dog. Am I really supposed to care at all? Fuck the mom, I met at a bar. A couple of sisters, Emily, Marissa, can name them all in a song. But I guess it's my cathedral call. But I'm Christian though. Okay, I smashed two Christians. My best friend was my neighbor, so you know. Of course I had to fuck Melissa. Jordan told me she with it. No, this record's not dissing. I got a story to tell. And when I speak, I know these people gon' listen. Okay, King is risen. Nick.